How you feeling?
Great.
How was the ESPYs?
Good.
Yeah. Did you enjoy it? Andy Ruiz was here tonight. Did you see him?
No, I didn't see him.
What do you think? Manny Pacquiao, 1 week away.
I think Manny Pacquiao gonna win.
Decision or knockout?
Decision.
What's next for you?
Maybe for the title fight, Gold Tick.
Yeah. Now, you heard Canelo may be moving up to 175 for Kovalev. What do you think about that?
I would like to fight with Canelo too, maybe.
You want to fight?
If you want to fight too, let's do it.
What about Munguia Canelo?
I think Canelo.
Why?
He's going to destroy Munguia. He don't have defense, he don't have too much kill, and Canelo have everything.
You just had a baby, right?
Yeah. Oh,
congratulations.
Thank you. My wife.
How's the baby doing? Nice to meet you.
Sleeping
is good. Good baby. Does he look like you? Like
him.
He looks like him. A good looking kid, huh? Now tell me about these shoes. What are they, Zurdo? What are those?
Yeah.
What are those?
First thing on the
top. Come on. Always looking like you know, the wedding cake. But no fight day yet, right, Zurdo?
Yeah. Do a champion for him.
But if it's Canelo, you're down for Canelo.
Yeah.
You have a sparring?
Yeah, not yet.
Always
training.
You have a new coach now, a new team?
Yeah, I have a new coach, Julian Chua and Joel Flores. Yeah, and everything is going well. I'm really enjoying it.
You can see you're happy.
Yeah.
Hey, Zurdo, can I get a picture quickly?
Yeah. Last question. Andy Ruiz, Joshua rematch. Who wins?
Andy Ruiz for sure. Yeah, knockout for now.
Tell the fans where to follow you.
Zurdo Ramirez, Instagram, and Facebook.
Make sure to follow him. PSReport.com. I see back reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.